This is the Arizona State Riot Response Team. We've been authorized to end this riot by any means necessary. All inmates are to surrender immediately. Any inmates who do not comply will be met with lethal force.
Near the warden's office. He hopes to get himself on TV. All orders are to make sure that doesn't happen.
We don't know if he's alone or how well armed he is. So proceed with caution.
Understood.
Thank you. that's not right. Think. Try to recall clearly what you did.
I'm here. What? Just talk to whoever you need to make it happen and call me back. I'm done with waiting. Hey, New Shine, ain't this a surprise?
Looks like you're celebrating.
Sure am, and I deserve it. You think anyone else could have pulled this off? Got the brothers to come together, take this place for our own.
So the king emerges. Couldn't have been easy.
Nothing worth it ever is. Would have been harder if you hadn't made that delivery to Red Shoes. I owe you one, New Shine.
I don't like being used.
Oh, come on. You got what you wanted, so did I. Everything worked out just fine. Maybe some grudges got settled along the way, so what? Change is always painful. Or do you have a problem with the way I do things?
You had to make a show of force, I get that. Sometimes it's the only way to get people to pay attention.
Yeah, that's right. It was the only way. Life is ups and downs, brother. Ups and downs. And I plan on staying up this time. So, you need something? I'll help if I can.
I need access to the transport's tracking system. It's here in the warden's office.
Go right ahead and do whatever you need, brother. I'm just waiting on my interview. I don't believe this.
This is fun, but I'd still rather be getting out of here.
Mr. Mejia said that I should.
Mejia said? God damn it, Warden. I told you to stay out of the hole.
Yes, yes, you did. It's Mr. Mejia. He...
What are you telling me? Mejia's here? Get in there.
Glad I haven't
Go!
Hello?
So, when you saw Stenger and Werthmuller arguing on the security monitor, it sounded like Guerrero might be there. But didn't he say he was going to the tower to reroute the flight path? Why would he go to the infirmary?
I had the same question, Doctor. Guerrero was obviously hiding something, but I needed to take a trip to the infirmary if I wanted to know what it was. See what you got.
Come on.
I'll follow you.
Thank you.
it is. Junkyard's rising star, huh? You messed with the wrong family this time, Mejia. Vinny Garbage told me about Gina. So...
That recording you found was pretty damning against Guerrero, wouldn't you say?
Didn't sound good. If I understood what I'd heard correctly, he had more than enough motive to kill Wilbur. Guerrero had some explaining to do. But if I didn't do what was needed to ensure the escape, neither of us were going to make it back to Interpol.
What are you doing here, Johnson? It wasn't Johnson. What the hell was it? Johansson!
There's no need for any trouble. I just want to use the elevator.
You do, huh? Well, ain't that a fucking shame? See, this is my elevator now.
No, it isn't. Look, just let me use it and I'll be on my way.
This is where I shit, asshole! Now get out of here and find your own fucking elevator. I said get lost, Jefferson! Nah, that ain't right. Jetson, now fuck it, go bother someone else or I'll kick your ass, you weasel!
Thank you.
clearly.
Thank you.
So, with both the tracking system and the turrets shut down, you just needed to get to the landing pad, is that right?
You've got the report right in front of you, Doctor. Why don't you tell me?
I'd rather hear it from you.
Should have done this a long time ago.
What the hell is going on, Mejia?
Walthers. We got a problem. Worf Mueller knows who we are.
Do I not know that? This isn't good. Can't I just keep doing things like I've been? Everything you wanted me to—
Shut up. He's trying to blackmail me. Found out what we're really doing here. He's a threat, man. We can't leave him here alive.
The veracity is questionable.
Don't fall for his act, Walthers. He'll say anything to get what he wants. All the attempts to blackmail, manipulate, he's not what he seems. I need you to trust me on this.
Trust you to execute someone. The Fixer's not the threat here, Mejia. Just put the gun down, come back to base, and help us with the intel we need. If you're right and it comes to nothing, what have you lost?
Everything. You don't get it, do you? The Fixer's fucking evil. You have any idea what he's capable of? The things he's done? If we leave him alive, he'll ruin it all. I'm trying to protect us.
Intellectually? It's just maddening.
Keep your mouth shut. Don't you see? This is what he does. The pills, the riot, he manipulates people, man. Worms his way into everything and makes it sick. Stutters like an idiot to seem harmless. It's all bullshit.
I'm not sure I believe that. And even if I did, it doesn't mean you get to shoot him.
Fine. Then you fucking shoot him. He's as big a threat to you as he is to me. If we don't kill him, our cover's blown. Jesus, man. You're actually willing to jeopardize an agent for... what? This sociopath?
Stop pretending this is all about your cover with Interpol. You want to kill the Fixer for the same reason you killed Wilberg.
to protect your interests with Junkyard. He recorded you both arguing about it. I heard everything.
The job was to get as deep as possible with Junkyard. Running that harvesting op kept me as close as I could. I needed to keep up the act.
That's a lie. If Wilbur was a real threat to you, you could have called Interpol. You had options. You chose not to take them.
Look, I'm not the enemy, Walters. He is. Everything that gets people killed in this place, he's at the heart of it. He's the one whispering revolution in Flossie's ear. He's the one carving up bodies. And as for Stenger, why don't you ask him?
Mr. Stenger is very dead. All of him. This place is violent, yes, and moldy, and they always get your name wrong. And I want to leave now. I want to go where you're going.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Bust you out so you can stick your forked little tongue in everyone's ear. He's smarter than we are, man. Put him in a room with Interpol, and they'll eat up every one of his lies. We can't let that happen. Please, Walters, remember who we are. I need to know you've got my back.
This isn't about the Fixer anymore, Mahia. Forget the job or Interpol or terror threats. This is about you, an agent. It's about a man who needs to remember why he's really here. He shouldn't forget who he is, what he's constructed.
I was told to infiltrate Junkyard. I'm supposed to maintain my cover at all costs.
You were supposed to expose them, but I think you've forgotten that part. You've been left in the dark too long, but you can still come back. Help us do our jobs, Hector. Come back before it's too late.
Don't you dare use that name, Orthus. Hector is fucking dead. It's 2 years too late for a pep talk. Interpol doesn't get to throw me in the deep end and then tell me I swam out too far.
I'm not speaking to you as Interpol. I'm speaking to you as a fellow agent. I know what it's like to play two sides. To get so caught up in the lies you start believing them. It's the price we pay to get close to something that's out of reach.
I didn't get close. I got in. Less than 2 years and JY accepted me. Trusted me. That's where their strength comes from. From loyalty. From recognition. 6 years with Interpol, and I still needed a keycard to piss.
I get it. I've been there. Balancing loyalties isn't easy. Playing someone you're not. Doing things you don't believe in to keep up appearances.
You and me are the same now? You've been under one day. I've been under, what? You said yourself, 26 months? You have no idea the choices I had to make. I did things. Revealed things Interpol won't forgive. I'm not going back.
It was never going to be easy. There's a reason guys like us get asked to infiltrate the places we do. It's because there's some part of us that doesn't have to pretend. Believe me, I've been where you are. Holding a gun to someone's head. You still have choices you can make.
You're gonna have to tell me what they are, man. Interpol expects me to be someone I'm not. Junkyard expects me to keep being someone that only makes sense in here. Either way, I gotta pretend. And either way, someone comes after me. What am I supposed to do?
Help us. Help me. Come back with me as an agent. An agent who made mistakes and who's willing to recognize them.
What if I can't? They look me in the eyes, man, and they'll see I'm not one of them anymore.
But I know they'll listen. As long as you prove to them you can still be a positive force. Helping us with this terrorist threat will go a long way. After that, if all you want in return is a ticket out, I don't see how they can say no.
I trust you. What about Worth, Mueller? If he didn't know too much before, he sure as hell does now.
Leave me alone with him. I'll make the call.
I think he's broken.
I'm starting to think everyone is.
It's the institution. These walls weren't designed with serenity in mind.
No, they weren't. They were designed to hold people and keep them from getting out. For good reason, most of the time.
Most of the time, yes. Except you two. You were different. You wanted to be here.
Just how much do you know? How worried should I be?
I know there's no such thing as Walters or Mejia. I know you were both sent here to pretend, and I know, at some point, one of you forgot he was pretending.
And are you planning on sharing this information?
Anyone who knows me knows. It's not my nature to plan anything.
You were able to keep Flossie's plans to yourself, and you played a part in Junkyard's operation, an operation not a lot of people knew about. So I know you've kept secrets before.
It's easier when no one suspects. If no one suspects, no one asks. People tend not to give me a lot of credit.
Is that all it is? Someone asks you something, you have no choice but to tell them the truth, to do whatever they tell you?
Father taught me to obey. Some men remind me more than others. Makes it hard to disappoint.
Men like Flossie, like Stanger, like Mejia.
Men like Wolves. No shortage of them in here.
No shortage of them anywhere. I'm not sure who's in more danger here, you or everyone stuck here with you. But this definitely isn't a good place for you to be.
Where are we going?
I don't know about the we yet. But wherever you end up, you're going to have to be more selective in who you're willing to do things for. And more selective in the things you're willing to do.
That sounds complicated.
It doesn't have to be. Just stay away from hurting other people. Try not to let them hurt you.
Anything you say, Jack.
What did you do? Adam?
Excuse me?
You were saying you found Agent Guerrero on the roof holding Worth Mueller at gunpoint. What did you do?
I feel like I've answered this question already.
Time can change a lot of things, Adam. Especially memories. I know you don't like doing this, but it helps. Both of us. Please. How did you resolve the confrontation with Agent Guerrero?
Agent Guerrero and I made a deal. In exchange for him putting his gun down, I agreed to cut him loose.
So, let me get this straight. You're telling me he left the prison with you alive? He's out there somewhere?
You seem surprised.
No, I... Given what you were confronted with, no one would have blamed you if things had gone differently.
Yeah, well, they didn't. Agent Guerrero made it clear he didn't want to come back. So I decided he shouldn't be forced into something else he wasn't prepared for.
Okay. Well, you've been through so much these past months, and it's keeping things up to date. It's an ongoing process. Something we'll continue working through together.
That's it. No more questions.
I have more than I need for now. Thank you so much for coming in like this, Adam. I know it's not your favorite thing in the world, but it's been very useful, making sure we're all on the same page. What's wrong, Adam? Is there something else you want to say?
Yeah. I have a question for you, Doc. If you were in my position, if you had a feeling, a suspicion, that the agent in front of you was bad, and you could take them out right there, right then, no questions asked, would you do it?
I suppose it depends on what you think you know, Adam. If I really felt, deep down, that the person in front of me was no longer on my side, then maybe I would. Understanding when to pull that trigger is the single most important instinct an agent can possess.
You know, Guerrero was right.
About what?
A terror attack. Never happened. Gotta wonder what else he was right about.